Can combining data from multiple sensors make intersections safer for vehicles and pedestrians by predicting unsafe conditions before they happen? To answer this question, the US DOT collected data for the Intersection Safety Challenge around a highly instrumented roadway intersection at the Federal Highway Administration Turner-Fairbank Highway Research Center. The intersection offers a realistic yet safe environment for testing and data collection. It features both typical intersection sensing equipment and capabilities, as well as emerging ones, such as light detection and ranging, also known as LIDAR, and thermal sensors. For Stage 1B of the Intersection Safety Challenge, data from a wide variety of sensors, including visual and thermal cameras, LIDAR, and radar, were collected, covering a range of possible conflict and non-conflict intersection scenarios between vehicles and vulnerable road users. Since the Stage 1B system assessment and virtual testing of the Intersection Safety Challenge data contain conflicts and near conflicts among vehicles and vulnerable road users, surrogate vulnerable road user systems were used to ensure safety in these situations. Please note that no one was harmed in the data collection process. To illustrate the nature of the data, three sample data runs are shown from the perspective of a single visual camera mounted at the test intersection. The first sample shows a potential conflict. It occurred during daytime conditions and includes a passenger vehicle, a surrogate vulnerable road user riding a bicycle, and a vulnerable road user using a walker. This potential but not actual conflict was created between the passenger vehicle and the surrogate vulnerable road user riding a bicycle. Sample 2 shows a potential conflict at night. It includes two passenger vehicles, a surrogate vulnerable road user riding a bicycle, a vulnerable road user pushing a stroller, and a stationary van parked at the corner of the intersection blocking the view. This potential conflict was created between the approaching passenger vehicle that turns left onto the crosswalk and the surrogate vulnerable road user riding a bicycle across the crosswalk. The third sample shows a collision. It occurred during daytime conditions and includes a passenger vehicle, a surrogate vulnerable road user, and two other vulnerable road users. This conflict was created between the approaching passenger vehicle that turns left onto the crosswalk and the surrogate vulnerable road user. Again, no one was harmed in the scene creation or data generation process. Data collected in each sample can be used to develop and train models that can anticipate potential conflicts and provide enough time for warnings or other real-time countermeasures. This rich and unique data set lays the foundation for key research efforts aimed at improving intersection safety. Thank you to all the multimodal partners for their cooperation and participation in this research. For more information about the Intersection Safety Challenge, please visit this website.